Okay, say. Come on, sweetie.
You're a pretty, pretty girl.
Girlfriend.
Tanker.
You want to walk down there a little bit?
Oh my god, did you see that? She smelled his ass. He's gonna do it too.
Hi, baby girl.
My goodness. She sees the best.
She stopped. She's gonna ambush him. Come on, Casey, catch up.
When he came in from outside earlier, you had him on the rope and you brought him in.
Yeah.
His feet were soaking wet and he put his foot on the pillow. You could just see the paw print on your pillow. You have to wipe the feet. Unless you're gonna have this nasty ass couch.
Hey, baby girl, did you have fun?
I think clean, shaved, well-shaved heads look nice. And it's you know, it's a taste thing. Some people love it. Some people hate it. You know, you got to hook up with somebody who loves it. I mean, what do you want me to do? Like, part it down the middle and comb it off on each side? Like a feather? I could feather it back.
So we're here at the Shenandoah Fork. This is the real Shenandoah Fork. Oh, there's a man walking right there. Come on, JC, let's go walk. There's a road here. Our side. Nakatak mo na naman ako. So, tingnan muna natin yung sign. Come on, JC, let's read the sign. Okay. No trespassing, two fish or launches boats. Or alcohol prohibited. Bawal. Bawal mga lasinggiro. Honey, come on. Tingnan niyo itong puno. Para ngayon na ako nakakita ng puno ah. Asan na ba itong dalawa? Uy, tagal nilang dalawa ah. Come on, Casey. It's a park!
Nice!
Nice! We didn't know this! Ang ganda! Hey!
Sometime you could definitely go down there and get a little wet. Ooh, it's so murky though.
Eee.
Oh, I just heard a pitch jump.
Really?
No, it's a bird.
Oh.
No, well maybe, I didn't even have a pitch, but there's a bird down there.
Wow, it's beautiful. Hey, Tanky.
Tanker. Tanker.
Myself,
Cam.
I'm pretty stressed out.
Oh.
Made an appointment with my therapist.
What are you doing there?
He just said, what's the point? Maternity ward. So that's no walk in the park.
Shut up, no boy.
That's the most popular baby name. Axel. That's the most popular baby name. A friend of mine quit his job due to sexual harassment, a hostile work environment, and inappropriate attention. And he was self-employed.
Jake's gonna bite you in the face.
He's about to poop, love. Ouch. Hello. I love you both.
Now, Doctor, you cannot state exactly when Mr. Ferris died. Well, shortly before the fire, as I've explained. There was no breathing accident.
Bread. Hey! Kai Gago.